Alright guys, welcome back to Bootlegger Racing YouTube channel. On today episode, I'm gonna share the fastest tuning for street car, guys. Full tuning in the mid video, guys. But before that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel and turn on your notification so you don't miss the fastest tuning for your car in No Limit Drag Racing 2, guys. Alright. First thing first, I'm gonna say thank you guys, thank you for supporting us like this, thank you for coming, and thank you for everything you guys did to this channel. I will still improve and I will still got to posting every day for you guys. Alright. On this episode, I'm gonna explain how this video works. First thing is I'm going to show you my collection car. I will show you my car, and I don't know if you want that car. It's not post yet. You can comment in comment section, and anything you can request in this channel, guys. And after that, I'm going to the dyno to see how much horsepower these cars make. Make sure your horsepower and torque is same with in this video, guys. And after that, after we got the horsepower and torque, we going to the test heat in the street, guys. Right, in the test tuning, I will make it twice. That's gonna make a seal a deal because I got it twice test hit in this car. So this is a legit tuning, guys. My tuning is going to 5.5 second in full quarter mile, guys, with the rear tire 33x21 rear tire, guys. And also, guys, if you want this time in your car, make sure to follow step by step. I mean the step by step is with the in this video, what this car is need specific tuning and specific power adder. For the example, I got the 1969 Camaro with blower or pro charger. You cannot apply this tuning for twin turbo, guys. Just make sure that you copy step by step with the suspension, what I suspension I use, the size of rear tire, computer, and the carburetor, zoomies, and everything else. You make the exactly same with this car, guys, in this video for specific car only, guys. Right, after the test and tuning, we got the proof this thing is get the 5.5 second in quarter mile twice. And then I'm going to the tuning, and before the tuning, I'm going to the component, what component I use in this car. Remember, for follow step by step, don't miss anything, because just one you change is not gonna make the same time with my car in this video, guys. And then after that, I'm going to the tuning, go to tuning for the computer, the suspension setup, the gear ratio, the wheelie bars, the weight, and that's it for the weight, because the nitrous is it's a different setup, like it difference. And then after that, I'm going show you if you in case if you need to know the exterior, the cosmetic look in my car. If you love my look in my car, just I will in case just going to the customize, go to the everything from the bumper, scoop, rear tire, front tire, the paint, the decal, and many more, guys. And for the decal, I just usually had it from the in this prestige, I mean the limited edition, they just going to the showing room, and just if I love that, I will buy it and I will make it fast tuning for that, guys. And then after that, I'm going to the test and tune in free ride. I mean the free ride, I will join the random, mostly in No Limit Motorsport. I love that place, that because just a drag strip with lot of room, you can drift and drag over there. And then I'm going show you guys the different in the test and tune in and the free ride. Why is the number is get lower? Because you cannot make a burnout or adjustment your tire temperature. If your car not spinning in test and tune, it may be spinning at the free ride, guys. That because we don't make a burnout before the race. But actually I just love that idea, because we going to race, just for example me using the Camaro, the other guy is using ProMod, no problem, no big deal, just race just like that. But you don't wanna stupid just race a ProMod with a street car, you will not gonna win, period. And then after that, if you knew you have a street car also in that maps, you cannot know what they have, the power adder, the tire size, and wheelie bar, they maybe don't have it. That's the beauty of the free ride, because you just like race in the street, you just show up and race. If you win, good. If you're not, you learn. That's it, guys. And pro tips for you guys in the test and tune or in the career, you're going to burn out, you must have the tire temperature below 125, yeah. That the perfect tire temperature for this tuning, guys. Right, that the pro tips for the blower and the twin turbo full charger, it makes same, guys. For the nitrous with big tire, I'm not get that smart yet. We will figure it out. And also I make a lot of classes in this channel, guys. I got the ProMod, I got the small tire 28 by 10.5, I got import which is 28.5 to rear tire, the street car, the Dong Master also I got I got the Dong Master tuning. I got the Dragster also, guys. Okay, guys. Maybe that's it for this episode. Thank you for your attention. I will see you guys again. Bye. Thank you.